going to bring the elbows back up. And the whole, the emphasis on this move is going to be pulling the elbows to the back of the room. Breathe, you're going to hold for one Mississippi. Bring the elbows back together, tuck the chin, stretch. Bring it up. Pull back, hold. One Mississippi. Bring together, stretch. Couple cues. One, keep the abs engaged. So from the side, I'm going to pull these elbows back, round the shoulders, round the back, touch the elbows, come back, hold for one. A common mistake that people will make is they'll arch that back and lean back as they do this. Hold that core, nice straight back, pull the elbows back, round the shoulders, bring the chin to the chest. One. Again, the emphasis on pulling the elbows to the back of the room. You're trying to squeeze the elbows together and behind you. If you can get your elbows to touch here, that would be perfect.